Let's make corn kebabs. Take some sweet corn and add it to a blender jar. Save some sweet corn and grind the remaining into smooth paste. Transfer it to a bowl and to that add boiled and mashed potatoes, some grated carrots and mix, and add finely chopped coriander leaves and green chilies, rice flour, all-purpose flour and mix well. Now add red chili powder, turmeric, cumin seeds powder, coriander powder, black pepper powder, dry mango powder, salt and the remaining corn and mix everything well. Now take an ice cream stick and take some dough portion and cover the ice cream stick with the dough like the kebab shape. Similarly prepare all the kebabs and drop them into the hot oil. Fry them till golden brown and crispy and take them out.
And there it is. Enjoy, guys.